I'm Nick from Base Campers. I'm just going to run through with you what we've been doing on this client's VW Transporter. This client's chosen a solid base conversion, which comprises of window and sliding door on opposite. We then do new ply on the floor, new ply on the walls. We do insulation. This client's chosen extra sound deadening. And then we carpet line throughout, LED lights in the ceiling, and then VW steps to finish it off. Right, let's go to work. Okay, so it's a couple of days later and we've got our finished solid base, which includes so full width rear step with outro flooring, full carpet line with thermal and sound insulation, LED lights with switch. So we've got privacy tinted glass, opening windows both sides. We've got full height step with light, and this customer's had an additional seat swivel. Okay, so this is our finished solid base. From this point we can build you any camper you want. If you need any more information, feel free to get in touch.
In the summer, gonna make my bed, make it soft so I can rest my head, 'cause like a burned out tramp I've been walking down this lonely road, wondering where